got too much time and nowhere to go. But I drink love, stay in love. I'm not in love with anyone.
Man, I'm blowing this jug.
What the hell is wrong with you?
You are what's wrong with me. It's 5:50 in the fucking morning.
It's called the golden hour.
The light takes on a special quality.
I know what it means, but...
Then you know it's the best time to record stuff, so...
It's the best time to record things on film. It cannot possibly have any effect on recording audio.
Oh, was I supposed to be recording this?
God damn it.
Losing me blowing this jug.
Are you bothering them?
I am. And also, happy opposite day.
Is she bothering you?
Stop bothering them. They're the one.
They're trying to make a record, lover, and there is a finite amount of golden hour.
Which again,
I know, but if Charlene's happy... Then I am happy, or at least I will be, once we start selling some records.
I'll be happy when I can sleep without getting up to pee every 6 minutes.
You think you're not sleeping now? Well, that thing's born. So do yourself and those bosoms of yours a favor and get a wet nurse.
That cannot still be a thing.
Preferably one who cooks. We had a Dominican, just lovely bosoms like, well, not yours, but umpteen babies later. My God, Sterling loved her. She was with us nearly 4 years.
Now, what was her name?
I want to say Mariella?
Maricella.
Wait, but Ruby?
I don't.
The point is they steal from you. It's just the cost of doing business.
Steal what? We haven't been paid in months, Mallory. I'm pretty much broke.
Join the club, because believe me, if I had the money, I would get the hell out of this hillbilly Hilton.
Am I supposed to be recording this?
Jug down! As difficult as that would be.
I'm gonna plant a red fern for you, Jug.